156 or something like that? It'll tell me. No girls allowed.
No girls.
529.
Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us. You kind of have big raisins for a boy, new kid. Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. How are we ever going to get the help of Freedom Pals?
What are you up to?
Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well.
Oh.
The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community city.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals base.
Okay.
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Alright. Meet Professor Chaos and Butter's house works for me. Butter's was awesome last game. Where is Butter's house? Oh, that's Craig's house. That's Bebe's house. Where's Butter's house? Oh, it's literally next door. I was not aware of that. Hi,
all right, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my minions first. Hey, Butthole, anyone told you for a boy you're kind of pretty?
Why, thank you.
You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the...
the horrors that you're about to... I think I've been in here. Yeah, I've ransacked this place. All right.
Well, they cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. No. No. Oh, here we go. My minions! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Buttons! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and I...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I just really mean
that. Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please. Please don't do this.
That doesn't. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teenagers now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded.
Flying minion recipe. Rocket ship foil.
Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in here, Miss Kid.
My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric clock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man!
There we go. Nope. Crafting. Flying minion. Hey, rank 18. Did I unlock anything? No, I guess not. Skate Butter's house.
No use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape. Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house.
Yes, he is. That's no. Do I have to pull this over? Wait, why can't I just go out the window? Alright, well that's why you can't just go out the window. Well, I crafted the flying mini. Do I gotta talk to her?
Hey, what'd you make that for, new kid? What do you think we should do? What are you doing, new kid?
Oh, God.
Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know. Well, all right, but be careful with him.
Do not try this at home. Ever. Alright, hold on. Pull. Oh!
Whoopee! Boy, howdy, new kid. Where your butt can do all kinds of cool stuff.
I think that's the last buddy power. Well, let's get out of here.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. Ah!
Butter's dead. Let's take him out. He's an asshole. Yeah. So what is
You're
Butter's?
Grounded.
Interesting. Oh, LB. Let's do Butters first.
Chaos is free!
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son.
So what is Chaos? X, unblash, confuse and shock a foe. And then there's B, which I can't do yet. So let's try this.
Pretty shocking, huh, Dad?
Butters, you're wasting electricity.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
That ought to knock some manners into you. Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Huh. So if I free her...
Thanks, new kid.
What do you think you're doing, kid?
I'll take this call, guys.
Crap. Let's get the defense down,
though. Here comes a shot.
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home.
And we'll get him out of the way. Yeah, alright.
Wait, who's grounded?
Alright. No, you don't.
The new kid can't be grounded! It's like a miracle, you guys!
God damn it! What the hell, I swear!
Get her out of the way. Should've gone for the kite.
Mosquito back in action!
What do you think you're doing, kid?
Taking a blood sample now!
Alright. If I... There we go. Oh, he's immune! Interesting! Actually, you know what? Oh, there they are. He can have one of these. Oh, see, this is what I was afraid of.
Oh, you're on good!
Oh, man!
That's okay.
Now you're ready to straighten up and fly, right?
That was actually useful.
Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
Butters, you're shampooing the carpet after this.
Okay, Dad.
Alright, so if I can't, we'll just beat him. Alright. Let's... set up? Yeah. Damn, too slow. Help one. Oh, he's gonna miss. Miss. Aw, I wanted to see his. Alright. This'll finish him.
For your own good. Now that's some discipline.
Why did I heal?
Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Hamburgers!
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it!
Actually, you know what? Nah, we'll just beat him.
Victory!
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life!
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Yes, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable!
I'm ungroundable! Underwear chat. Not asking.
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness. We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Hey. I'm gonna continue the main quest for a little while. Trying to remember. It's Token's house. Of course it's Token's house. Isn't there... hold on. I want to double check something. Got it. Yeah, alright. Got that one. Maybe it's to the left? Alright, let me double check something and then we'll head. Could have sworn there was a house with a sparking. Oh, well, I'll definitely clear this out. No, not the hamster. There we go.
Tool shed's here. We did it.
Luminous Enigma, Berserker Wheel Recipe.
Walk away, little fourthy.
Don't really care right now. There is. And more ninjas.
You dishonorable coward!
Yeah, that's what we'll stick with.
Minion just himbo!
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Can't go there. Yep, we can get him.
Fire begins.
I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune systems. Rat squad.
Him.
Shimbiara.
Really, me?
Shimta Chiki.
Hashtag my turn.
Let's defense down.
Super dogs.
Curse is upon me!
Prepare to suffer, fool!
I wanna know what B is. Can't do it. Alright, let's... Well, there's no other targets, so... Just... Zap him.
You test fire his own!
No way to heal anymore, huh? Oh, I'm sorry she has to see this.
Heal, little minion. Heal.
Been in here, huh? Bug suit, bug mask. And more artwork. Come here. Open this. $40. Alright, let's go hit up the toy chest. Oh,
hey, Forthy, come play with those big kids. That's what I thought.
Have something crafting? Artifact. Berserker wheel. Crit strike damage. It is an upgrade. I can sell screws.
Dorothy. Want to see a naked picture of your mom?
No. Make changes. I only have one healer, really. He can heal. Let's try it with him. Toolshed. Let's try Toolshed. Oh, he's locked. Oh, I have to use him. Alright, so let's trade out him for... No, okay, I don't have a choice. This is my group. Alright, fair enough.
Oh, it looks like a rumble!
How's that for damage?
Perfect to that! Time to take out the fourthy trash!
Microaggression! Hit him!
Free hit!
Microaggression! Hit him!
I get two now?
Take your medicine, fourthies! What? Sixth graders can't die! We're immortals!
I know you like sniffing my hot burps, fourthies!
I'm ready to suck ass and take names! Wait, that didn't come out right.
I don't need to survive long. Between the grossed out, the shock, and now the defense down.
You're gonna hate me for this. Maybe now you'll care more about encryption.
Who to torment? I choose you. Front row is the splashdown. Meow.
Well, that was a nice fight, guys.
Bye, guys. Chains of the Huffy. Oh, here we go. Interesting. Rewind. No. Now then if we... What if we knock this over first? Move this around. Clear that out. Flute of Prophecy. Rewind time. And we're good to go.
Ew! Hashtag gross much?
Sorry, not sorry.